The flower's dying. It needs water.
Excellent powers. See if I got any abilities. I'll have to sleep for that.
Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
What type of hospital are you running? No antiseptics.
You have been away
too
long.
Somebody has to pick it up.
With the war and now this epidemic, supplies have been running scarce for months now.
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem. We had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
I'll probably
if combined correctly,
Friday or Saturday.
Certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom?
Why?
Fat chance. This is the Pembroke, and space is luxury we don't have.
Everybody's called me.
Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Every time there were bells.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back entrance at the end of a narrow street.
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. A small door at the end of a narrow street. On my way, then. Thank you, nurse.
You look like a vampire. Well, I like one. I need to get some help. There's some stuff in here. Is any left?
It's locked.
Yep.
Scowl voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Hawks and Nurse Hawkins are an item. Those two have hidden their affections well.
How low to get into this place? I'm asking your prayer for love. That's a little quick. Last, my stream was a crick in this. There it goes.
But you said you was going to help me.
Do what?
Make the potato salad.
Well, yeah, I didn't know you're doing it right now.
Yes, I am. It's going to take a while to get the water to boil.
Boy. Oh my gosh, she's assisting something with a bitch.
Similar to the infected William Bishop's. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza. These skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. They're not after them. It's locked. Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. I'd better look into this. beasts so ferocious. I'm not sure I can defeat them without becoming stronger. Oh, to drink blood is so tempting. Sodium hypochlorite. Dangerous to administer, but efficient in the proper dosage. Balls of Mars, fortifiers, as popular as they are ineffective, but they do contain iron tartrate, and that might prove itself useful.
It's my dog Tiny. Yeah, I'm sure that lady don't need on camera. Look, Tiny, camera! You're on camera! You're on camera! Hey, I don't care. We hurry up and load, Diddy. I think it respawns. I don't know what it's outside or down this hall. I don't know if she's at. think she's upstairs. Okay, let me go to my room. Still boarded up. I think
it's locked, all right.
Write your stuff, but that only gonna make it slow too. Nope, I'm a tourist. Now let's see about this sword. The flower's dying. It needs water. I have nothing. chloride.
It's locked. It's locked.
They have disgust on every street.
Time has lost its effect on me, but the suffering continues.
Good evening, Milton.
Good evening, Doctor. Still trying to save lives.
I have some good news, Milton.
What? The epidemic's over?
I retrieved your wallet. With all the money and a certain picture.
Well, yeah. Pippa Hawkins is my girl. So what? Is it the difference of skin color that bothers you?
Not at all, Milton.
Good. Please. Take this money anyway, to remind you to keep your mouth shut. Not everybody is as broad-minded as you, Dr. Reed.
I'd like to see your goods.
Wise choice, Dr. Reed. A reliable gun is what everybody needs these days.
Good evening, Milton.
Good evening, Doctor. Still trying to save lives.
What's going on between you and Nurse Hawkins?
Pippa's tired. Tired of all this shit. Tired of all those corpses piling up. She's as depressed as I am.
During the war, I witnessed a few couples, just like you, come together in difficult circumstances. It can be very damaging.
Maybe you're right. But we support each other. And that's all that matters.
You do realize you could both get fired. Hospital staff are not meant to have intimate relationships with one another.
Come on, Dr. Reed. Do you know how many rules are broken in this hospital every day just to keep it running? There's nothing wrong with what we're doing.
Goodbye, Milton. Thank you.
They had to make two of them. See if I can look his stuff and find some more stuff. Quick. Don't worry, I can't see the comments. I already been showing them a video. Comment, I'll look at it later, guys. Okie dokie. See you in the grave.
I cannot enter. It's locked.
up, guys. Let's see if I can move it up there. Check this game. I'll talk to y'all later.